Coco Gauff. I don't know if you know that name, but if you've been watching the U.S. Open, you may have caught a moment with Coco. She just won the U.S. Open title, first one ever. And immediately, as soon as she wins that, she walks over to the bench. She literally kneels down. She puts her hands, you know, together, and then she lays her head in her hands. So she's kneeling down. And SportsCenter goes, look at this. She's taking in and soaking in the moment. And then Tony Dungy, you know him from football. Tony Dungy chimes in on his X account.
Yeah. And he says, look, I hate to break it to you, SportsCenter, but Coco Gauff was not, and he puts air quotes, soaking it all in at this moment. She was praying because she's been very open about her Christian faith. I think it's pretty obvious what she's doing here. And so he called him out and said, don't make it something it's not. She isn't just like, oh, I just did, you know, this great feat. She's actually thanking God in this moment.
Isn't that great that she's able? And I don't know if SportsCenter knew that or not. If they don't have a faith in Christ, maybe they don't know.
Sure.
They're like, oh, look at that. She's soaking it in. Tony's like, oh, no, you don't know. Mm. She is just so stand in her faith. Mm-hmm. She stands up in her faith, and she's like thanking God. She's praying. She's like, God, thank you for this moment that you've allowed me to have. And I love it when there are those that have that kind of platform that are bold enough in their faith or don't hide the fact that they love Jesus, that it's okay to kneel down and pray and give some gratitude to God.
And what a role model she is going to be. She already is, but is going to be in the future for all of us to be that bold.
Spoke loudly to me.
Yep.
I mean, if I want to kneel down in downtown at a bench and thank God for something or pray at that moment, will I or will I look around and go, are people watching me? Are they going to think I'm some kind of kook here?
Right. And if we can see this, you know, in our celebrities and those that are in the public eye, then I think it gives us a little boldness as well.